Kerana itulah kerajaan telah menyediakan peruntukan yang sekian besar, sebagaimana disebut oleh Yang Berhormat Menteri tadi, 27 bilion pada tahun 2018, dan sebelum itu hampir 26 bilion pada tahun 2017. Dan kita juga telah melakukan pelbagai penambahbaikan dan juga lonjakan dari segi kualiti perkhidmatan kesihatan, antaranya untuk mencapai sasaran 400 seorang doktor bagi setiap 400 orang penduduk menjelang tahun 2020 nanti.
He said this when opening the National Cancer Institute, IKN, in Putrajaya on Tuesday. Datuk Seri Najib assured the people that the government will continue to improve and provide quality healthcare that is accessible to the people. This is not inclusive of the government's high subsidies to the health sector annually. The Prime Minister also gave the assurance that the government's commitment to providing quality healthcare was not just an empty promise. This was evident when the country's healthcare sector has received international recognition. For example, he said the International Living magazine has recognized Malaysia as one of the 5 top countries worldwide in the field of healthcare.